asthma. I was supposed to receive a medicine through IV, but because of dehydration, the nurse could not find my vein, and she pricked my hand many times in search of vein, but then she still could not find it. Later, when I came back home, my hand became swollen and started paining really badly.